Yo, hey guys, what is happening? It's your boy Kevin, joined by my cousin, Saints for Christ Nation. I'm very mad.
What
We'll tell you the story when we get into the video. But yeah, today we're gonna be playing some Star Wars Battlefront 2 in 2020. So yeah, I've been doing content in this game recently. I did a stream on Saturday, which was yesterday. By the time you're watching this, it would have been it's Monday. So yeah, whatever, that doesn't matter. But yeah, we're gonna be playing some Battlefront, so make sure you're gonna go subscribe to him as he's only 5 away from 100 subscribers. If you're not subscribed to him, go ahead and do so already. And over 54% of you are currently not subscribed to my channel. So if you're watching my channel, you enjoy my content, you might as well go ahead and hit that subscribe button and the notification bell, and also leave a like on this video as it, helps me out. So yeah, let's go ahead and get
Like.
straight into this video. Showdown. I'm Obi-Wan Kenobi. My cousin is Rey Skywalker. I'm just that's what Mark kept saying.
Ray
Rey Palpatine.
Palpatine.
So, who are these losers? Oh, Darth Vader and Boss.
Okay.
They just look annoying. Just gonna say they just look annoying. I mean, we look annoying, but it's different, okay? Okay, where are these
Who
kids?
do we take out first?
Bosk. Vader, we
Okay.
can worry about later. Aim at Bosk. He's gonna be
All
super
right.
annoying. By the way, hello there.
Hello there.
Oh, he just came out of the corner. What the? It sounded like Ray said a curse word. Okay.
Well, I just got destroyed. I didn't know he was behind me.
Okay, well, I'm gonna get destroyed. Ah! They got me from behind!
This came from behind!
Yeah. We got destroyed.
They already died.
Yeah, we got destroyed. Alright, come on, father. Wait.
Alright,
he's
son.
Yeah.
I got Palpatine.
Okay. I don't like
or
this.
not. Yeah,
Okay.
he threw me off the cliff. You're on your own.
Yeah, I know that. Stay back! I have the high ground.
Sith don't care about the high ground. Heavy
Oh.
you are.
That's true. Back, I say. Ah! Save, spare me. Take
Dude, you're
me.
whooping them right now.
Not really, they're whooping me. I'm just still alive, so
Well,
okay.
yeah.
Well, we're getting destroyed.
Yeah, I know.
this is not going so well. Take two is.
Yeah, I'm being the best shot I can use is that Yoda.
This is a hot mess. Hey, okay, so we're going to take three. We got destroyed 2 times before, so what? How could this be any different? All right, we're fine. Nah, you don't say. Watch out! Take Grievous. Watch out. Okay. No, I don't know what you are. Okay, how come you
Yeah,
always...
well, What are you saying?
Yeah, you really don't want to fight me because I'm gonna lose anyway. They just don't respect 1v1s, do they?
No, they don't.
What happened to 1v1s? Like, I remember when I played this game, people actually would 1v1 me.
1v1? How are you surviving?
I don't know. I'm dead. If I somehow survive, I'm screwed. I'm running. I wish they would like. If I could 1v1, I could win. But like,
yeah.
No, not this way. Not this way. How am I still alive?
I don't know. Raw talent and determination.
Okay. Well, that raw talent determination got me nowhere.
Yeah, well,
I don't think I've ever gotten beaten that badly. I mean,
let's go play the Ewok Hunt.
Okay, yeah. So we're gonna be playing Ewok Hunt with 4 people. I don't know if that's gonna be possible. We have to take on like 20 Ewoks, but with 4 stormtroopers. But hey, everything's fine. Okay, we got six people. Yay, okay, everything's fine.
They're here.
Where are you? This is like Friday the 13th all over again.
Yay!
That game scared the
crap out
of me.
I don't know where you're at.
Okay, where are you
at? We got
at?
Nine like, people.
Any landmarks that I can identify you by? This is scary. I could like, okay, Spookstober.
Locks.
Oh no. I hear them. Caleb, I hear them.
I'm near the water.
That helps. That helps a lot. I'm near the water, like, bruh. Ah! Oh no.
I'm going towards the light.
I got hit by a trap. That scared the crap out of me.
Oh, it did me too. I got hit by one too.
I walked right into it. I didn't even see it. Okay, I think I see some water. Shoot up in the sky.
It's dark.
Shoot up in the sky. Okay, maybe I can hear you. Are you shooting? I hear you. I hear one. Hey! Stay back. I have a gun. Got him. Get wrecked, you stupid teddy bear.
Oh gosh.
Keep shooting. Oh wait, I see some stormtroopers. Is this you? No.
No. I don't know where I'm at right now.
Well, there's a bunch of stormtroopers shooting at this rock. What are you guys doing?
You guys.
They're all shooting at me. What is...
I'll come find you.
Okay, I'm kind of lost on what's happening here. They're just shooting at another
stormtrooper. Question, is there a map?
No.
I just heard their sirens go off. Or their horn.
What are you guys doing? Wait for me! I don't want this to be like Jurassic Park where you leave me like that stupid lawyer. Ah!
He left us.
Lawyer. Ah! Why are they always after me?
Because you're the actual player, probably?
No, these aren't bots. Maybe it's because I've killed three of their kind. They might have a little grudge. Hold me against me for that. Die! Stupid teddy bear. I'm coming to kill you. I don't know which teddy bear this is. Where are you? Where are you?
Really? I wasn't even close to him and he shot at me.
Because he probably saw you.
He saw me.
His flashlight on.
But he just...
I hear someone.
He did.
Oh! Ah! That's another one! Stay back! I warn you! Screw you, Ewok, I'm gone. I'm running. I gotta run. Gotta go fast, come on. Come on, Kevin, you can do it. Ah!
No!
Ha, get wrecked, cousin. Get wrecked, Caleb. Get wrecked.
Crap. Was it you that I hit?
No. Alright, come on. Where's the extraction point? Oh no. Stay away. They're coming for us. Stormtrooper brothers. Come on. Got him. Oh no! I'm sorry! Oh wait, no. Oh! Come on! Land! Land faster! Save us! Save us! Ah! Screw it, I'm boarding! No, let me board! No! I died! Where are you at? We're playing some Supreme
Force. The Republic!
We're the stormtroopers.
Bruh!
Okay, for the Empire!
I see you. Come here. Come here, fellow stormtrooper brother.
Okay.
Ah! Okay, we're fine. Yeah, come on, follow me. Bot. Come on, bot, let's go.
You both got me killed!
That wasn't my fault. Okay, this is how are they already gaining reinforcements? It just literally started.
Tell me your deepest, darkest secret, or I will shoot you.
Your face.
Wait, what? Wait, what?
He said...
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean, huh?
Gotta go.
Okay. Okay, buddy. No, it's okay. I gotta go too. It's okay. No, it's fine. It's fine. I see how it is.
I'm behind you.
I see how it is. No, it's fine. No, you're not. I don't acknowledge your existence anymore. Wait, what? Oh, I thought you were joking about me being behind me. I was like, well, that's just rude. Hey, we won. We won.
How can Yoda be on the second Death Star?
Don't question it. It's well, yeah. How could he be? He's not alive during this time.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I was like,
so unless maybe
reincarnation.
Maybe he didn't die and he just
look at Darth Maul.
Maybe he wanted Luke to die, so he sent him on his own.
Yeah.
Is that like the big reveal here? I think it's gonna be all for today's video. Make sure to leave a like and subscribe on my cousin's channel. So make sure you're gonna go check out his content. And yeah, comment down below if you like this kind of content, I guess. I'm saying content
a lot. Hit the little bell.
Hit that little bell, ye. And yeah, it's been your boy Kevin and Saints for Christ Nation. And peace out, everyone.